I was in the bathroom when I got back from my diversion program. Monty came in and he was mad about the field and he smashed my head on the mirror and on the sink, and then he and Taylor and Kenneth, they held my head in the toilet, and Monty, he got a mop and he pulled my pants down and he put it in me, and he pushed it in my hole and in and out, and so I was bleeding, and they left me on the floor. Can show you something.
I did what I had to do. That's it. I'm sorry. Goodbye.
I have to do something.
Please don't say anything to Monty or anyone. It'll only make things worse.
Because you have to go to school with him every day.
Yes.
I thought...
Tyler. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry that this happened to you, and I'm so... so sorry that I didn't know.
It's okay. How would you know?
That kid's not you anymore. You see that, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm getting better. Like you.
Yeah, just like me. I should have seen the signs, you know? I should have...
Maybe they're different for guys.
Maybe. Have you told anyone else?
I told Clay.
And her courage.
My name is Tyler Down, and I'm a survivor.
Oh my God. That's my baby.
Hi. So there's a picture of everyone that's helped me this year. And I wanted to say thank you. Having friends is an amazing thing. Yeah.
Hey now, little speedyhead, I read on the speedometer says you have to go to task in the city, where people drown and people serve. Don't be shy, you just deserve. It's only just light years to go. Me, my thoughts are flowers strewn, ocean storm, they bury home. I have got to leave to find my way.
Why do you have me up there?
I can dig it down if you want.
No, it's a great photo. It actually makes me seem good looking, so.
Holy shit, dude, you know you're good looking, right?
The flavor, oh my God, it's so real.
You're going to jail.
You're going to jail.